Hi guys, good morning. So we are heading to Wooden Shoe Tulip Farm here at Woodburn, Oregon. So we just purchased ticket online. So they do have a single entry and a 1 year entry, which is price varied depending which one you're gonna pick. So what we did is we just picked the 1 day entry, which is $15 for adult, $10 for senior. Kids under 12 years old is free of entrance, and you gotta select which date you're gonna choose. And of course you have to select also the time of entry, but once you select that one, you can stay as long as you can, as long as the farm is still open. And they do have some wine on sale here, and you can also purchase some tulips bouquet or the plants.
All have that available at
their shop.
Anyway,
guys, I highly recommend to wear a rain boot since most of the time it's raining, since it is springtime. So by the time we get here, actually it was raining. The ground is super wet and muddy, so just be careful when you have the kids with you. Anyway, they do have some activity here like the rides and slides, but by the time we get here, they are still closed. Maybe the next couple days or week they will be open. And they do also have some food court here wherein you can purchase food or snacks, so you don't have to get worried getting hungry anyway. And they do have a play area for the kids. You will see that later on at the end of my video, wherein that place is near the shop. So yeah, that's it guys. So let's just go ahead and enjoy the tulips farm.